it's like going through junk mail. It's like some of them like look really great and professional on the outside, and you're gonna be like, oh wow, that guy's really hot. And then you're like, no, he's a douchebag. Put him in the trash can.